vents.
Yep.
I'm gonna squeeze that.
What do you think?
Just pinch it with your hands.
Pinch.
No, no, pinch it with your hands. Squeeze it with your hands. Got it? Put it with these in. We gotta bend it outside.
Yep.
From the outside edge is gonna be. Give it a couple minutes. Just tighten up. The reason why this broke is because we tried to bend it with the plastic strip on the end. You need to bend it with the plastic strip on the outside so you compress the foam, not the. This there was no compression. All the compression was, it's bound to fail. But we'll use this as a spring. Before it has a chance to dry.
You want to continue?
A serpentine piece for this normally. I would use a straight piece. But I just bought the serpentine pieces so I could use them. And I didn't have any flat stock with me at the time, so I'm using a serpentine piece to cut this out, but normally it'd be a lot easier if I could have just channeled this out and used the serpentine piece for a curved part of the wall. That would have been a lot nicer, but I'm just using what I had available at the time. So, keep it in place until the glue sets is a great idea. outside edge?
Yep.
Our joints don't match up on the joint. Some of them are offset because our inside radius is shorter than the outside radius. So we do have these joints, but when we lay, when we put the inside, when we take our, yeah, like just like there, right there, when we come in and we come in and we take our foam liner, we'll have double stick tape and we'll be able to run this right in here like this. And we'll be able to make final adjustments. See the deflections I have here? I don't want to show that deflection, okay? So what we'll do is we'll just beef up these two areas right here to support the liner and we'll get a more true curve out of our piece. This is kind of an in the field Kentucky windage, if you will. So, let's continue on. Before we actually put our liner in is to get like a felt base, because we obviously have some holes, some spaces. We don't want our material to bleed through and fall out, so take a piece of felt, typical landscaping felt, easy to cut, and it will hold the material back. Pin that down with a couple nails, we'll roll this out and cut it out so that we have our base ready to go.
Yeah.